And it's the next morning because I ran out of space on the phone and couldn't finish the end of that day. That game was absolutely incredible, as you saw. I was fortunate enough to actually record a couple of the goals. We had plenty of phone space for the actual game. The atmosphere is incredible. It's one thing to, like, you know, see pictures of the stadium, but, like, actually being there and experiencing it firsthand, all the people around you. Oh, greatest game ever. Congrats to Madrid for winning. Congrats to Ronaldo for your goals. There wasn't much else from the rest of the night. We just went out for a little bit and had a good pub. There's view. Buildings. Buildings. It's pretty cool. Today we're off to Toledo. We're looking at, like, cathedral, analog, other things. And then we have the rest of the afternoon to ourselves. It's the last day in Madrid. And hopefully we make it worth it. But then we have to get up early to go to Sevilla to take a train there, I think. So that's going to kind of suck. But we'll make it work out. I love Madrid. I don't want to leave. This place is beautiful. Let's go to the next day, I guess.
This is absolutely beautiful. That is perfect.
Imagine waking up every morning to scenery like that, in a country like this. Oh my word. Right, Johnny? Oh my.
Views are beautiful. Look at this. Mountainous, green, water. European rain weather, yay!
Back in Madrid from Toledo to enjoy the city one last time. Because Madrid is beautiful and I don't want to leave.
Who else wants to leave?
I don't want to leave.
Exactly.
Key to happiness, get rid of what makes you mad in life, and go to Madrid.
Mic drop.
Hey, B. Nice to meet you. Big fan.
For anyone that gets food in Spain,
a pizza, remember the name.
I think a storm is brewing. Uh-oh.
Benzema's wee wee. Well.
Okay, and that's all the shopping in Madrid done. It is 11 o'clock right now, and I'm in the elevator. Well, being second, it's just not about to open up. Last day in Madrid. It was, you know, nice, bittersweet. Such a beautiful city, though. It's looking good. There's nobody here. So that's the end of this night, and it's bright and early for Sevilla tomorrow, and that's when we will pick this up, either in a new video or maybe later in 2 seconds. I don't know. Don't know how I'm breaking this up yet. We'll see. Okay, so it's now 6:43 in the morning, and we're getting ready to leave the hotel for Madrid to start going to Sevilla. It is very sad, not even bittersweet. I don't really want to leave. Madrid was beautiful. Apparently, a guy we talked to last night said that Sevilla is much better, so we'll have to take his word for it. Today, we are off to Sevilla, and we have a tour of the Game of Thrones set. Or, I don't know if it's set for places where they film out here. I don't watch it, but it sounds pretty cool, so we'll see how that goes. And then we have a little bit of free time. I don't know what we're doing at the end, though. It's something food-related. But all right, Sevilla, let's see what you have to offer us. You got a lot. You got a lot of work to do. You got to top Madrid. Trains are beautiful. That was a fun ride. Hi, Jackie. Don't look at me like that. Now you're in the video. You're on the phone. Just because you look at somebody talking to themselves, there's nothing wrong with that. It's okay. 2 hour train ride done, and now hotel, and we get to see what the hell Sevilla is like. Rain, rain, rain. All I know is rain in this country. Watch. Nope, it didn't hit the phone like I wanted it to. Hey, Bert, what are you doing? Hey, Bert. Hey. You're so chill. You're just going to walk in. He's the one to walk in the store.
You never get to Spokane, Virginia.
That's a wall, buddy. Okay, bye.
Oh, hey!
Oh my god.
That was a great experience.
Day one done in Sevilla. We finished the flamenco pretty late. It's at 11 o'clock right now. Yeah, they do it a little later up here, things. It's not too bad. Okay, hold on, I gotta cross the street. That's dangerous stuff. Yeah, so Sevilla is pretty. I don't know if I should show more scenes of, like, places and buildings or what we're actually doing. It's hard to show what we're doing all the time because they don't always allow us to do video photos. But hopefully that works out tomorrow. Let's see what we do. Yeah, see you in the morning then.